When you get hit by Shawn Michaels, it rocks you. And by that time, I could really get what was going on here. Boom! There's that elbow drop. I was lucky that he didn't try to pin me then. That's because there's a sequence to all of that. He drops the elbow, he nips up, and then he stomps the leg, ready to hit you with that sweet chin music. I remember getting up and luckily moved at the right time, so I connect with the 619, and I already know what's coming next. Springboard leg drop. When I hit that and I saw that he didn't move and I connected, I remember hooking the leg and I was in awe when I heard the three. I couldn't believe it. I really was shocked. Now you have to keep in mind, this was my first time facing Shawn Michaels. But at the same time, my brother had just passed. So, mixed emotions, but I felt like a truly blessed man, and I know Eddie was watching. I know Eddie was in that ring. He had a special corner that night and enjoyed every minute of it, just like we did.